My name is Penka Kouneva, and this is The Woman Astronaut. The Woman Astronaut is a concept album composed in a modern orchestral electronica style.
It had this, you know, sort of new sensibility to it and a very modern flair to it that's uniquely Penka.
It's performed by a large Hollywood orchestra and some of the most amazing soloists in Los Angeles. With this album, I wanted to show my vision as an artist, and also that I can definitely score a large science fiction blockbuster.
We went to music school together in Bulgaria, and I'm very lucky to know her because she's an amazingly talented composer. I just love playing her music.
I came to Hollywood with one connection and a dream to become a film composer. So over the last 15 years, I've developed my craft, learned the industry, and became a lead orchestrator on studio features such as Elysium and Ender's Game. I wanted to be proactive in sharing my own music with the world, so I did a Kickstarter to make the recording of The Woman Astronaut. And then the album got picked up by Varez Saraband, the biggest label for movie soundtracks, the home of my idols Ennio Morricone, Bernard Herrmann, and Hans Zimmer. It's such an incredible honor for The Woman Astronaut to be released on such an iconic label.
You can tell that everyone is so excited to be a part of this project because there's something really personal invested in it.
Like my first orchestral album, A Warrior's Odyssey, my second one is also a personal, autobiographical journey of an ambitious, self-determined woman who chose a very unusual profession. I've aimed to create a piece with universal resonance, tackling the themes of perseverance, love, hope, and destiny. The title reflects the story and also brings attention to the fact that there are more women astronauts than women composers on studio films. I was shocked when I discovered that, and I want to do my part to change it. After all, it's 2015. The album also features some fantastic soloists, like the violinists Lily Hayden and Katya Popov, the flutist Sarah Anden, and the vocalist Ayana Haviv. Recording The Woman Astronaut was such a joy. I worked with my longtime collaborator, music producer Christopher Lord.
We have a front row seat to, you know, this very exciting time for women, and I think Penka's kind of she's on the vanguard of this movement.
With my cherished mentor, Victor Rodriguez.
She's a fantastic games composer. Penka is one of those rare few.
And the most amazing recording and mixing engineer, John Rod. Thank you so much. We have it. Let's move on to number 8, Taking Flight. I can't wait to share with you The Woman Astronaut.